All my good life, I've been a mullet man. Teaching the children who don't understand. And although, Lord, I've tried my best.
I want to put on the mullet and be like, wear it truthfully. And, I'm not going to like dress up like a, I'm not going to dress up extraordinarily like a hillbilly and put on a fake accent and go out there and try to fool people into think that I'm like Joe Dirt or something. I'm going to be Josh, but Josh with a mullet. And we're going to make it happen.
Stop that train, Lord, I'm leaving. And I said it won't be too long, whether I'm right or wrong. I said it won't be too long, whether I'm right or wrong.
If I go real short and it'll make this look longer, you know, but if I want to do a little style, I just don't know. We should really like hash out how my hair should be. At first I wanted to do the Billy Ray Cyrus. I think his mullet was
a spike.
Yeah, and a lot of people in the community might relate to that. Or the Patrick Swayze mullet. I think it's either Roadhouse or I forget which movie.
Roadhouse. Yeah.
It's he's on the bike and he's, you know, looking good. And he has a more, it's just kind of normal short top with just like kind of whips coming down. And it was just perfectly just leveled off here. I like that one. I find myself interested, attracted to girls that have mullets. I definitely thought about the Andre Agassi mullet. If you remember him in the early 90s, it was kind of like spiked on top, but spiked on the sides outwards. And then you had the straight coming down, but it was always sweaty because he was playing tennis.
I have a picture in a Little Kings Island, one of those little eye things you look in.
Yeah.
It's got a picture of me with mega mullet.
When you get outside in rural America, the lifestyle's a little cheaper. The look is totally different. Mostly the rural mullet, the Kentucky waterfall, the Missouri mudflap,
Mississippi mudflap,
is going to be very well defined in here. You're going to have the shorter sides here, almost like the top is a crew cut. Maybe the part down the middle with the feather, little Richard Marx action, and then you're going to get the straight back, bam. And everywhere you go, you're going to see a mullet. And yet, it's like, I want to kind of get down to the reason, the heart of why some of these people are doing it. Surely, mullets were not called mullets in the 70s. I don't know when that word came around. I think it was like mid-80s. I don't know. I'm not really sure about that. No one really knows where the word mullet came
around. No, you don't know that. Just because you don't know doesn't mean
well, so. I mean, the research I've done shows that the
what's it under Google.com?
No, I went on a bunch of search engines, and you'll see that there is buttload of different mullet sites. Most of them making fun of mullets.
What is the fad about mullets?
It's because it's something so different from the rest of people doing. Most people are thinking
that.
It's
not so different, though.
No, obviously not, because
it's been a traditional hair thing for a long time.
Since the
80s. But it's just been recently that it's reintroduced itself as this amazing phenomenon.
Yeah. Well, my thing, just the point of the documentary is not to so much slander and put them down as to show the beautiful, or not the beautiful, but the positive reasons why they have it. When I don't have anything to say, I say something outlandish and stupid.
As far as his documentary was going at the very get-go, you thought it was
that's
hilarious.
Your assumption of it.
It
is a ball. That's your assumption of it.
That's
your assumption of it. That's your.
I'm not gonna get sentimental and cry me a fucking river because you have a mullet in that boat.
No,
everybody else has to make fun of you.
Okay.
But I'm trying to make a documentary that is interesting and says maybe these people are not as asinine as most of the culture thinks.
I don't think they're asinine.
No, I think they're the artists. They're the creative rebels of the rural.
So why the fuck were you making fun of them earlier?
Well, maybe my outlook has changed.
At first, I thought the mullet was hideous. I am now of a different mind. I'm not gonna say that if I wasn't doing this documentary, would I wear a mullet? I probably would not wear a mullet.
Listen, there's this guy that I know. He had a mullet, but he's so creative and beautiful and wonderful. And then finally, like, some chick was like, hey, I gotta get rid of that. You know? And he did it. He was like so creative.
He got rid of it for some chick, and you think that's the way to go.
That's almost worse than making fun. Would I like a girl that had a mullet that was interested in me because I had a mullet? Totally. That's one night stand material, definitely.
Now, when you approach these people, do you think they might be offended by your approach?
No, because I'm going to have a mullet.
He's not embracing shit.
Yes, he is. He's definitely. Tomorrow, he's going to embrace the mullet.
Yeah, I'm embracing the mullet, man. I'm going to incorporate it into my being.
I'm going to be Josh, but Josh with a mullet. And we're going to make it happen.
I'm going to be the mullet. And I don't mind. And I'm going to try to keep it. If I can work it into myself, I'm going to keep it, man.
But I'm not in the slightest bit nervous of having a mullet. What my concern is, and where I find a little bit of butterflies and anxiousness, is in the fact that I'm going to have to engage, you know, full-time mullets, people that have been doing it for years. That is their thing. That is their way they're doing their hairstyle, the way they're representing themselves, the way they, putting forth their image, you know.
Each person I go up to, I'm going to have to make my own judgment and discernment on how I can handle these people. Mm-hmm. You know, hey, I'm doing a documentary on a certain type of hairstyle, and you fit the category.
Are you going to be 40-year-old out there? How are you going to dress? How are you going to be? Are you going to stick with, like, your haircut that you have now? Somebody has curly-ass hair, and they're going to do a documentary, and somebody just, you know, I'm growing my hair out, I'm growing my beard out, and be like,
what the fuck? Yeah, they best be getting a perm, because they need to get these curls.
That's so vague.
That's so vague. It's so true. What curls do you have? Get a perm. Bitches. When I don't have anything to say, I say something outlandish and stupid.
It's always fun to have a haircut. It's like receiving a letter from an old friend. New haircut, new phase, new style. They have style, but they're doing something different. And it is in style for them. It's about to be in style for me. I'm gonna wear it. I'm gonna wear it like a king with his crown, man. A knight with his sword, cowboy and leather pants. Wear it like a priest in his collar. Alexander the Great with his armies, man. I'm gonna wear it.
What do I think of mullets? I don't think it's appropriate for me to say.
When I had dreadlocks, you know, people were. I got so many looks, so many stares that I'm really used to. You know, I feel I can pull off the mullet thing and am in a good candidate for it because. You know, I have expressed myself through my hair in several different ways. I relate to the attention and kind of the people not understanding why you have your hair cut. I know what that's all about. And it's about a mixture of spiritual belief and cultural identity. People that I felt I was alike with, we could really bond through our hair if it was different. And, you know, it was a great, you know, bullshit detector. If someone's a judgmental character and you have a hairdo that is looked at as, you know, not what you should be doing, not how you should represent yourself, someone who's judgmental really exposes themselves. And you see very quickly how shallow of an individual they are.
What I'm going to do, so I'm getting on the phone here. I'm calling various beauty salons in the greater Indianapolis area looking for someone that can cut a mullet, has done mullets before.
Hi, I got a couple questions for you. I'm looking to get a haircut, preferably a mullet style. Do you have anybody in there that's done mullets before? Yes, and correct. Yeah, that's correct. Short on the front, long in the back.
Yeah. Shelly, can I help you?
Yeah, my name's Josh Mazanowski. Looking to get my hair cut, and I'm seeing if you got any beauticians that do the mullet hairstyle.
What does that look like?
That's where you have it short on top and long in the back.
Okay, just come in.
Just come. Okay, and you have someone who's done the mullet before?
Women wear it all the time.
They just wear it curled. Okay. Well, you know, I just moved into town, and I kind of want to do a new style. And what do you think about the mullet? Would it be good for the city, you know? Do you think I'd fit into it a little? Maybe because I'm a guy, and maybe pick up some ladies kind of interested in getting a new look.
Yeah, it'd be cool.
It'd be cool? All right. This is Bobby Jean. Okay. All right, is Angie there? She's off. I talked with her yesterday about coming in and getting my hair cut into a mullet. And I just wanted to kind of set up an appointment for tomorrow. Yeah, the mullet. And is this Bobby by chance? Bobby, she mentioned you, and kind of if she wasn't there, you know, if for some reason I couldn't do it, that you could do it. Have you done mullets before? Plenty. Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, one of the things I wanted to know, should I bring in a picture of my look, or do you have like a kind of book that I can base the haircut off of? Okay, and then I can look at the other pictures as well, maybe get some ideas. Okay. Okay, well, I appreciate it so much, and I'm looking forward to it, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye-bye.
Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind.
Fucking battery's running out.
Got a devil's haircut in my mind.
Cool.
I think the mustache will help.
Well, you said I look gay, and Rebecca said that I look like a slime ball.
Nasty daddy.
Tough crowd. I'll be all right. We gotta go soon, eh?
I think the mustache will help.
Hey, it looks good, you know. My dad, my father wears a mustache. My friends were all like, well, you know, it's more in the black community. Black guys look a little more smooth with it. White guys look, you know, like they're from Idaho or Forest Rangers, gay men, Freddie Mercury, Hall & Oates, little Tom Selleck.
You said I look gay.
You know that you have a new look, and maybe you know that you're feeling like someone's mental accusations are pouring forth into, you know, your aura, and you're feeling that, you know, even if you're not hearing it, you're feeling these vibes, you know, and you're always kind of slightly paranoid that people are making fun of you or laughing at you or looking at you. And then that way, yeah, I'm a little bit nervous, and I understand that I'll feel slightly awkward at first. Like, give me a couple days, it'll be like nothing.
Shaking the mullet.
You know, so I think the mullet hairstyle is just gonna be like any other I've had. I mean, I had dreadlocks, and man, I'd walk into supermarkets, and people were really giving me the bad vibe, the hairy eye. I was like, oh, man, sorry. That stash. Did you catch that stash next door? Just like anything, there's going to be some negative energy out for the mullet haircut. It would be good to get a girl to make out with me with a mullet. For style's sake. For everyone's sake, for man's sake in general, for humanity's sake, of compassion and a need to have people accept other people's differences. For the video's sake. Going south of the city, what a lot of people just generalize is the south side. There's a different accent down here than there is up north, slightly. A little more of a twangy drawl. That is typical here in Indiana.
Here it out.
Yeah, just the Patrick Swayze one. That's what I want.
Yes. This is. There's almost a little bit of a claw on this.
What's the claw?
The claw is the big coupon.
Yeah. 5-0. I want to get pulled over.
There it is. Bobby Jean, man.
Bobby Jean's about my haircut. About to get
I mean, be nice. I don't want to keep opening the door. Oh, my fucking thing is stuck.
So how'd you find my shop?
I looked in the phone book. You guys were the first person I called. And I was going A through B, and then Bobby Jeans, Ducky Avenue. I was like, Rocket Room, I call. And it sounded nice. And we called some other places, but just didn't seem as attractive as this one. So that is totally the phone book.
Just a hillbilly shop.
Yeah, well, well, not really. I mean, I like the name. It's your name, so.
I like it too.
I haven't been on Kentucky Avenue forever. Used to work up here. We called some other places. And, yeah.
I don't want the David Bowie haircut.
I'm not, like, British or whatever he is. Is David Bowie British? Check it out. I think I look, I think I can wear it. It's pretty easy.
Okay, this is pretty easy, but, you know, most mullets are pretty cross.
Yeah.
Do you want that? Or do you want just like his? Because his is pretty much just come back.
You think?
I'm positive. Do you want some to come down? Like?
Yeah, a little to come down.
It'll look good.
Yeah. It does have to have the you know.
The what?
The mullet.
Yeah. It'll be short in the front and long in the back.
There's a resurgence in the urban community of wearing mullets, so I'll just start styling different. And I've done a lot of different hairstyles. I've had dreadlocks, crew cut, shave lines. I grew it out, this is 1 year. Exactly. So, how many mullet hairstyles have you cut throughout your time?
I couldn't count.
Really? Is it mostly women that get,
No.
I talked to one lady yesterday, and she was like, we're talking about mullets, and she said that most of the people that come in there are the ladies. They get mullets, and they get it curly in the back. It's coming along.
You want me to trim that curl way down, because if you don't, it's gonna stick out.
Yeah. Yeah. It's looking like it's going.
Do you want to keep the sideburn?
I guess it could work.
Well, let's take a look at the picture. Nope.
Nope.
Do you find that in your 15 years of cutting, that then there's been years where the mullet is more popular?
Mm-hmm, yes. I would say that. I'd say it's been around for a while. I think that it's just a haircut that people like and somebody put a name on it.
It's coming back, you think?
Yeah.
Or is it back?
You know, that's with anything. Hair, clothes, you know. When I was young, it was bell bottoms. Now it's back. Bell
it is. I just bought some bell bottoms. But mostly the guys are doing it these days.
That's what I see. If it's the women, they're usually.
Yeah. Do you have any personal opinions on the mullet hairstyle?
I don't like it. I just don't think it looks good.
Yeah.
What do you think about that length?
I like it.
You like that
it
length?
Looks good. Yeah. Looks real good.
Yeah, it does.
Damn. Never would have thought. Hair tends to get poofy once you start brushing it.
Now you'll have to keep getting a cut if you like it like this. You've got really nice hair for this cut.
Here's man before. Made for a mullet.
A lot of people want haircuts in their hair. Won't
get that.
Goodbye to your sideburn. Hello to the new one. You okay?
I'm all right.
I'm good.
I was just thinking of something. That one's gonna have a razor against it.
That would be a good idea.
Hold on, I just gotta wipe some. This is cracking me up. Oh.
doing better.
Don't mind me laughing. I tend to get, I kind of have a laughing problem. Oh, it's great.
Curls defines it. So, you want to do the highlights?
Yeah. It'd be fun.
Is it tight?
Oh,
it's
got
to be tight on your head.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
He's
going to
highlight. I'm joking.
I'm not.
I was going to, yeah, I'm all good with it. It's all right.
We're doing this.
Is that why I got to be here?
It
was
cold when it goes on
there. Yeah. It's been a hot day. Not as hot as you two, but.
Would you like a magazine?
No, I'll be all right.
You sure?
I'm fine. I'm just going to mull it over.
Must be the mullet.
Must be. It's kicking in.
Yeah. More relaxed, Shelby. Interested to see what the highlights look like.
We're up with the times now.
I know, I'll rock the scene, man.
Yeah.
Yes, he did. It was like red, black, red,
awesome.
Black.
That looks so
nice.
Awesome.
Messy. Look.
Is it messy?
Not me.
You want this to go back a little, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, yeah. That's a solid haircut right there.
Yeah, make me flex my muscles.
Going to NASCAR tomorrow, dude.
I don't know, man. I'm just in awe.
I got my curls still.
They best be getting up running them, because they should get these curls.
I got highlights.
I look straight out of like 89. I should have a Camaro or something. I should be flicking off cops, man. I should be running from cops.
I feel a little bit more tough. I feel like feeling good, like I should. Yeah. We're driving away. I got a mullet. It looks genuine. It looks good. I feel good. But it's off the fucking hook. My God. I look so different. In 2 hours, I went boom, different. I can get ladies with this look. Shit. I already feel it. Don't be out there. Looking like I just got off the construction crew. I'm looking good. I'm looking studly. Shaking the mullet. Shaking the mullet. Bobby Jean, not my lover. Shaking the mullet. Shaking the mullet. She's just a girl that cut my hair into a mullet. Shaking the mullet. Shaking the mullet. But the kid is not my son. Like your mullet around. We're gonna drive all over town. Shake your mullet around. We're gonna drive all over town. I got a mullet, baby. Baby. I've got a mullet, baby. You like my mullet? Baby, shaking the mullet, shake it around. We're gonna go driving on the town. Shaking your mullet, shake it around. We're going to hit the scene on town. Baby, get down with my mullet on the ground.
Wake up in the morning just to do my hair. I got to get it right, Lord. Oh, you know I care. Business in the front, I'm all party in the back. Some call it a Shelby, but I call mine a mullet and jack. A mullet and jack. Saturday, headed to the barbecue, wearing my Reeboks and a white beater and some cut-off blue jeans too. Got a smile on my face like I just got sprayed with maize, cause I ain't that pretty, see.
But what I lack in looks, I make up in mullet. If you ain't down, then I suggest you suck in mullet attack. Oh, mullet attack. Oh, mullet attack. Oh, mullet attack.
What's up, man?
You got a perm too?
Shit.
You got a perm.
No, it's not a perm. They best be getting a perm.
Okay, Ben's out there. You gotta catch Ben's reaction.
Oh my god! What's going on? Is a perm and everything?
That's so vague, it's so true! What curls do you have? Get a perm!
Some of the most funny things we've noticed is people's reaction in general. Wild stares, people in cars laughing, me making eye contact with them and then looking down. I'm getting the eyes though. I am. For the most part, people laughing. It's pretty cool. It'll take me a long time to grow back out my hair though. These things happen.
Bud Wyatt.
How can you wear a Bud shirt and not have a mullet? It's a fucked up fucking country.
I'm up from 50 to 60 hours a week, 30 hours drinking time while I'm working. Work hard, play hard, that's what I mean.
I'll make me come back there and beat your ass.
We got the true mullet.
Check it, 12 pack.
Yeah.
It has to be 14 by 14.
Business in the front. I'm all party in the back. Some call it a shell rig.
That's
but
cool.
I call mine a mullet attack. Just went up into the suites. The fucking security is about as tight as a 45-year-old whore.
Which one's security?
Uh-oh, here comes the video crew.
We're gonna talk to the crew bar too.
How's things going?
Good.
Nice, good to hear. Double fisted. Stronghold.
That's fine though.
It's awesome.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Bye guys.
See you.
See ya.
We're just walking around.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Day is done.
A long, hot one. Not as hot as you two, but it's been hot.
Bye, thank you.
All right, we'll get out of your hair.
Okay,
thanks so much. Ladies, have a beautiful day tomorrow.
Hey,
thank you so much.
You too.
Right. You guys have a good time.
Thanks, you too.
Bye.
We've had
Take
it.
Take care.
See you guys.
We did get a sneak into the suites, and like I said, the security was lax. I mean, some lady said, "Did you show them your ticket?" I was like, "Yeah," and they just let us come up in here, man. Quick as that. So we got a couple drinks.
Mother and father
Thank
of Rick
you.
Mears.
Nice to meet both.
How many?
Thank you.
Four time champion?
Four.
Four. Yeah, I was going to say.
Doesn't get better than that.
That's beautiful. That's great. Casey's fast today.
Casey's well today.
Looking good.
Yeah.
Throughout the ages of man, back to the beginning of human civilization, the mullet has always been around. For exactly how long, it's anyone's guess. Yet, through the hieroglyphics and pictographs left to us from the ancient Egyptians, we will say it started with them. If you have ever noticed or gazed upon the artwork left behind so many years ago, you can see the hair and the mullet style.
cropped short to the scalp, extending over the ears and down the shoulders and back.
What do you guys think about the mullet?
What?
That's nice.
The mullet.
Yeah, we like it.
You like the mullet?
Yeah, that's great. You gotta kill Whitey.
Yeah, that's a good haircut.
I like
that.
Yeah?
Yeah,
that's a good haircut. He looks like a guy that says,
hey, Billy Ray Cyrus, he called me Billy Ray, dude.
Yeah? You got no Billy Ray Cyrus here.
Yeah, ball, I know, I know. I'm a fan. I'm a fan.
This shit is officially fucked up.
Get it, man.
It ain't right, man. We moved on from that shit.
The man wanted to open up the hairs 3 and 4.
That guy was like, what's up?
he did.
You totally gave me respect.
That was awesome.
Hey, you like my mullet?
It's you, man.
Thank you.
His mullet's nice. Yeah, it's him.
Buddy, I grew up in the 80s. I know exactly what the mullet is. Yeah, John Bon Jovi's dead.
he's still doing the same style of
music. Well, I'm just saying, man. It's gone.
It's gone?
Yeah, it's gone. Way gone.
Can we ask you a quick question? What do you think about my haircut?
I hate it.
Yeah.
Mullets are way out. My mullet looks bad on everybody. It doesn't matter if you're hot. I don't care who it is. It's mullet.
So it ain't working.
No, sorry. You have some nice titties.
Oh, you do too.
Swing.
Yeah, this is hard.
What do you think of the mullet?
Looks good.
Thanks.
No, I'm all right, man. What do you think of the mullet haircut?
It's pretty good.
Nice, thank you.
All right.
We're doing a small film on mullets, and we want to get your opinion. You're a beautiful woman, and we want to see if
we
you
want
like,
honest,
ask her.
Honest opinion.
Would you be interested in someone like, if I gave you my phone number, would you call?
Probably
me?
Not.
Honest opinion.
You tell the ladies that they can grab it?
I always say they can touch it.
Yeah.
Grab onto it. It's kind of like reins on a horse.
We all wake up in the morning and decide what shoes we're gonna put on. What shirt, what clothes, what pants, what underwear. All this to make us feel better about ourselves. I mean, what's going on here? Truly. Do you have to put on any clothes at all? Why can't we just walk around naked? Naked. Naked. I have mashallah long. I have mashallah long. I have mashallah long, 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 long time.
We've got calendars and t-shirts.
And you're a part of these calendars?
Yes, we are. Take us out to take all of September.
Right. Can we just stay in that month that you guys are in?
March? Well, there's more than one. April?
Oh, no.
Look at Lee and you can see her. Honey!
What do you guys feel about my haircut?
Honestly.
Is that considered a mullet?
Yes, be honest.
I'd say it's a mullet, huh?
I think all mullets should die.
That's cute. I think
it'd be much better if you just cut it.
Yeah, I think it'd look better.
Leave it the same length on top, but all this.
Yeah.
It'd look really good. You have really pretty eyes, and you bring out your eyes instead of your hair.
Nice. You have pretty eyes as well.
Mullet,
right? We did rethink it. We want to get with that mullet.
All right. Oh, that's nice. What about an extended kiss on the cheek?
Okay.
There you go. These
girls are awesome.
There's never been, in the case of any American culture, girls gone wild for a fucking mullet. And I might prove to be that guy.
Fuck the mullet hairstyle.
This is what's about mullet.
That's my honest opinion.
The mullet hairstyle sucks ass.
Yeah.
Okay. That's what we want. We wanted opinions on it.
What's an opinion? It's like an asshole. So you know, you just take one, you get them all.
Yeah, yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
What are we on TV?
We're trying to get opinions on mullets.
The hairstyle.
Mullets, they suck. You got one of those?
See, these beads here, they're going to get you a little bit. These beads here, they may get you a little bit. If you get down to beads like this, girls may look at you and laugh. But now, they got the big ones like that, $25 a pair. Guarantee it, bitch is going to give me a blowjob.
I'm going to get some good beads, I'm going to swindle, and I'm going up in that tent like, ladies, what's up?
I had like four of these, and it was so high I couldn't even see. So then this little short chick comes up. She goes, if I show you these, will you give me some of those great big ones? I said, this is bigger than your tent. But this one chick, she had 44 double Ds for sure. She showed them, and I touched them, and I gave her the beads.
Yeah. Someone call the cops. What's going on in there?
I really like
the haircut, sexy. Have you noticed this general hairstyle anywhere else?
Sure. Yeah.
Did you like it on those people?
Yes.
And you like it too?
Nice.
Some people wear a hairstyle, looks great on one person, but they try to copy it and it looks like hell. So, like I said,
I'm a man made for a mullet.
Yours suits you, it's great.
Alright.
That's where it's fucking at. NASCAR rocks. And the mullet has fucking power.
Mullets have a power. Like, we just can go into places and people don't question us. They're like, hey, come on in.
They give you your picture and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Been there.
How long have you worn yours?
20 years.
Nice.
20 years.
Nice. What do you find it most beneficial for you to be wearing an haircut in the way you do? Like, do you find it that there's something positive and altruistic?
Women come up to me. They talk to me all the time.
Kisses on the cheek, man. It ain't no problem. So
every time I go in a bar, there's always going to give me a hug and get a picture of my mullet, baby. Walk on.
Do you want a Dutchie, baby?
She is a hairdresser, and she may cut it off.
Bitches.
Yeah. Feels good.
Kind of want to get a picture, maybe just a still with the camera.
Yeah. You guys cut your hair?
I know you'd like to, and as much as I would want to, I'm not going to. But just kind of like a picture with the.
I think we'll pass on it this time.
Okay. Well, that's all right. Okay. Thanks so much, Beth.
Have a good night.
Yeah, good night.
Don't get run over.
One of them, behind the breath, said, "Don't get run over." Like, by what? Don't get run over by cops? Like, or by is this some pedestrian? I mean, I didn't really understand what was going on. They don't need to say, hey, watch getting run over. I'm not gonna get run over by a car. I mean, everyone's full of goodness right now. I mean, we're in the heartland of whiteys, and the whiteys aren't half bad.
You gotta kill whiteys.
I think somebody's got a bad haircut. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
You like the mullet, hey, more power to you. I hate to say it, but I had one at one time, so the long hair in the back was bugging me when I slept. I'd get up in the morning and my pillow would be wet, soaked with sweat.
Would you grow it back if some hot chick said she wanted to fuck you and
sure,
she wanted to hold on to
it? Sure, why not? Oh, I'd be breaking out the road gain if that was the case.
There we go.
Alright, so I can't have long hair. I like the short hair, so.
Alright.
Keeps me from getting headaches.
Hey, what do you think about the mullet hair, dude?
Gorgeous.
You think it's gorgeous? Is my head too small?
It doesn't work?
Yeah, I think so.
My head's too small?
1, 2, 3, boom.
Nibbling on a fudge cake, watching the sun bake. Searching for my knowledge, shaker of salt.
it short. I can't figure out which I want, so I'm going for both. I'm going the distance. I'm scoring the touchdown. I'm going all the way. I'm hitting the fucking grand slam, baby. I'm taking your mom home. I'm taking your sisters. I'm gonna throw in your brother, cause he's only 11.
It's an old like thing. It's like, what's your name? Have I seen you before? What's your name, girl? May I walk you to your door? Come on, everybody. What's your name, girl? Have I seen you before?
Our question is, see more crime by people with mullets and people without
mullets. Oh yeah, people with mullets are always the perfect. Business in the front, party in the back. Remember exactly. That?
It fits you. You're okay.
I'm all right.
See, even people with a cool Harley like the mullet.
Your mullet's very pretty. It's a pretty mullet. It's all gelled up and everything. Yeah. I think it could be a little shorter on the top, not so curly. It's all right in the back, but the top needs to be shorter, really. It's too stylish of a mullet.
I say rock the mullet, dude. Like this is just my style.
It's your style? Looks good.
You know, you got your own style. He shaves his head every day.
Nice.
I keep it down. I mean, everybody's got their own style, so I mean, you know, keep it real.
I said that last lady with the black hair had the Mississippi mud flap. True to the heart of the mud flap.
The reformer. The once that was and that which is not any longer the case.
I'm gonna tell you what the definition, my definition of a redneck. It's a guy and a girl, they work hard all week long. Come Friday and Saturday night, they party their asses off. That's what a redneck is. We're gonna do a little song I wrote about them.
This is beautiful.
When it's almost 3 o'clock, waiting on the whistle to blow. You know I worked hard all week. I got to let it go. Wait a minute. I blew the hell out of this song, and I wrote the damn thing, and I blew the hell out of it.
Someone said,
well,
I like your mom.
I did. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna head on home, get out of this factory soon. Grab a clean pair of jeans and a pile of cut the cowboy boots. All your buddies on the phone, and then I'm going about what time. Another redneck and beer drinking, all we call Saturday night. The music playing loud, the beer's going down real smooth. The dance floor's a hollow with the sound of the old school. Yeah, the players are going crazy and they're waiting in and out of time. The red deck of beer drinking honky tonk Saturday night. Another honky tonk Saturday night. The rednecks are doing it right. Work hard all week long.
Let's go out in the mobile home and buy some buckets.
Wild crazy redneck girl.
I need another beer. feel the heart fire from the flesh and the
knees.
Now hold it! Another red jig of beer drinking honky tonk Saturday night. A honky tonk!
Teaching the children who don't understand. And although, Lord, I've tried my best, I still can't find no happiness. So stop that train, Lord, I'm leaving. Stop that train, Lord, I'm leaving. Stop that train, Lord, I'm leaving. And I said it won't be too long, whether I'm right or wrong. I said it won't be too long, whether I'm right or wrong.
Why not? Oh, I'd be breaking out the Rogaine if that was the case.
There we go.
All right, so I can't have long hair. I like the short hair, so.
All right.
Keeps me from getting headaches.
Hey, what do you think about the mullet hair, dude?
It's gorgeous.
You think it's gorgeous? Is my head too small?
It doesn't work?
Yeah, I think so.
My head's too small?
1, 2, 3,
watching the sun bend, all those turbines covered with oil. Summon my sixth string on my one-board swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to fall. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my knowledge.
is now a real bar. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, and I know it's a man's fault.
I want it short. I can't figure out which I want, so I'm going for both. I'm going the distance. I'm scoring the touchdown. I'm going all the way. I'm hitting the fucking grand slam, baby. I'm taking your mom home. I'm taking your sisters. I'm gonna throw in your brother, cause he's only 11.
And she was like, we're talking about mullets, and she said that most of the people that come in there are the ladies. They get mullets, and they get it curly in the bag. It's coming along.
You want me to trim that curl way down, because if you don't, it's gonna stick out.
Yeah. Yeah. It's looking like it's going.
Do you want to keep the sideburn?
I guess it could work.
Well, let's take a look at the picture. Nope.
Nope.
Do you find that? In your 15 years of cutting, that then there's been years where the mullet is more popular?
Mm-hmm, yes. I would say that. I'd say it's been around for a while. I think it's just a haircut that people like and somebody put a name on it.
It's coming back, you think?
Yeah.
Or is it back?
You know, that's with anything. Hair, clothes, you know. When I was young, it was bell bottoms. Now it's back.
It is. I just bought some bell bottoms. But mostly the guys are doing it these days.
That's what I see. If it's the women, they're usually.
Yeah. Do you have any personal opinions on the mullet hairstyle?
I don't like it. I just don't think it looks good.
Yeah.
What do you think about that length?
I like it.
You like that length?
It looks good. Yeah. Looks real good.
Yeah, it does.
Damn. Never would have thought. Hair tends to get poofy once you start brushing it.
Now you'll have to keep getting a cut if you like it like this. You've got really nice hair for this cut.
Man made for a mullet.
A lot of people want haircuts in their hair. Won't
get that.
Goodbye to your sideburn. Hello to the new one. You okay?
I'm alright.
I'm good.
I was just thinking of something. That one's gonna have a razor against it.
That would be a good idea.
I don't know, I just gotta wipe some. This is cracking me up. Alright, I'm better. Don't mind me laughing. I kind of have a laughing problem. Oh, it's great.
Curls defines it. So, you want to do the highlights?
Yeah. It'd be fun.
Is it tight? It's got to be tight on your head.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
He's
getting
a highlight. I'm joking.
I'm not.
I'm all good with it. It's alright.
We're doing this.
I mean, be nice. I don't want to keep opening the door. Oh, my fucking thing is stuck.
So how'd you find my shop?
I looked in the phone book. Hey, you guys were the first person I called. And I was going A through B, and then Bobby Jeans, Ducky Avenue, I was like, I'll give my call. And it sounded nice. And we called some other places, but just didn't seem as attractive as this one, so. But it's totally the phone book.
Just a hillbilly shop.
Yeah, well, well, not really. I mean, I like the name. It's your name, so.
I like it too.
I haven't been on Kentucky Avenue forever. Used to work up here. We called some other places, but And yeah, I don't want the David Bowie haircut. I'm not like British or whatever he is. Is David Bowie British? Check it out. I think I look. I think I can wear it. It's pretty easy.
Okay, this is pretty easy, but you know, most mullets are straight across. You know.
Yeah.
Do you want that? Or do you want just like his? Because his is pretty much just combed back.
You think?
I'm positive. Do you want some to come down? Like?
Yeah, a little to come down.
It'll look good.
Yeah. It does have to have the you know.
The what?
The mullet.
Yeah. It'll be short in the front and long in the back.
There's a resurgence in the urban community of wearing mullets, so I'll just start styling differently. And I've done a lot of different hairstyles. I've had dreadlocks, crew cut, shave lines. I grew it out, this is 1 year. Exactly. So, how many mullet hairstyles have you cut throughout your time?
I couldn't count.
Really? Is it mostly women that get,
No.
I talked to one lady yesterday, and she was like, we were talking about mullets, and she said that most of the people that come in there are the ladies, they get mullets, and they get it curly in the back. It's coming along.
You want me to trim that curl way down, because if you don't, it's going to stick out.
Yeah. It's looking like it's going.
Do you want to keep the sideburn?
I guess it could work.
Well, let's take a look at the picture. Nope.
Nope.
Do you find that in your 15 years of cutting that?
I'm gonna grow back out my hair though. These things happen.
Bud White.
How can you wear a Bud shirt and not have a mullet? It's a fucked up fucking country.
I'm up from 50 to 60 hours a week, 30 hours drinking time while I'm working. Work hard, play hard, that's what I mean.
I'll make me come back there and beat your ass.
That's about it. We got the true mold.
Should I get the 12 pack?
Yep. It has to be 14 by 14.
Business in the front. I'm all party in the back. Some call it a shell rig.
That's cool.
But I call mine a mullet attack.
Just went up into the suites. The fucking security is about as tight as a 45-year-old whore.
Which one's security?
Uh-oh, here comes the video crew.
We're gonna talk to the pretty bar too. How's things going?
Good.
Nice, good to hear.
He got hurt. Double fisted. Stronghold.
That's fine though.
It's awesome.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Bye guys.
See you.
See ya. We're just walking around.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Day is done.
A long, hot one. And not as hot as you two, but it's been hot.
Bye, thank you.
All right, we'll get out of your hair.
Okay.
Thanks so much. Ladies, have a beautiful day tomorrow.
Hey,
thank you so much.
You too.
Right. You guys have a good time.
Thanks, you too.
Bye.
We've had
Take
it.
Take care.
See you guys.
We did get a sneak into the suites, and like I said, the security was lax. I mean, some lady said, "Did you show them your ticket?" I was like, "Yeah," and they just let us come up in here, man. Quick as that. So we got a couple drinks.
Mother and father
thank
of Rick
you.
Mears.
Nice to meet both.
How many?
Thank you.
Four time champion?
Four.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Doesn't get better than that.
Okay. Okay, well, I appreciate it so much, and I'm looking forward to it, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye-bye. Fucking battery's running out. Oh shit.
You said I look gay, and Rebecca said that I look like a slime ball.
Nasty daddy.
Tough crowd. I'll be all right. We gotta go soon, eh?
I think the mustache will help.
It looks good, you know. My dad, my father wears a mustache.
My friends were all like, well, you know, it's more in the black community. Black guys look a little more smooth with it. White guys look, you know, like they're from Idaho, or Forest Rangers, Gay Men, Freddie Mercury, Hall & Oates, little Tom Selleck. You said I look gay.
You know that you have a new look, and maybe you know that you're feeling like someone's mental accusations are pouring forth into, you know, your aura, and you're feeling that, you know, even if you're not hearing it, you're feeling these vibes, you know, and you're always kind of slightly paranoid that are making fun of you or laughing at you or looking at you. And then that way, yeah, I'm a little bit nervous and I understand that I'll feel slightly awkward at first. But give me a couple days, it'll be like nothing.
Shaking the mullet.
You know, so I think the mullet hairstyle is just gonna be like any other I've had. I mean, I had dreadlocks and man, I'd walk into supermarkets and people are really giving me the bad vibe, the hairy eye. I was like, oh, man, sorry.
That stash.
Did you catch that stash next door?
Just like anything, there's gonna be some negative energy out for the mullet haircut.
It would be good to get a girl to make out with me with a mullet.
For style's sake, for everyone's sake, for man's sake in general, for humanity's sake of compassion and a need to have people accept other people's differences. For the video's sake. Going south of the city, what a lot of people just generalize is the south side. There's a different accent.
I'm positive. Do you want some to come down? Like?
Yeah, a little to come down.
It'll look good.
Yeah. It does have to have the you know.
The what?
The mullet.
Yeah. It'll be short in the front and long in the back.
There's a resurgence in the urban community of wearing mullets, so I'll just start styling differently. And I've done a lot of different hairstyles. I've had dreadlocks, crew cut, shaved lines. I grew it out, this is 1 year. Exactly. So, how many mullet hairstyles have you cut throughout your time?
I couldn't count them.
Really? Is it mostly women that get,
No.
I talked to one lady yesterday, and she was like, we're talking about mullets, and she said that most of the people that come in there are the ladies that get mullets, and they get it curly in the back. It's coming along.
You want me to trim that curl way down, because if you don't, it's going to stick out.
Yeah, it's looking like it's going.
Do you want to keep the sideburn?
I guess it could work.
Well, let's take a look at the picture. Nope.
Nope.
Do you find that in your 15 years of cutting, that then there's been years where the mullet is more popular?
Mm-hmm, yes. I would say that. I'd say it's been around for a while. I think that it's just a haircut that people like and somebody put a name on it.
It's coming back, you think?
Yeah.
Or is it back?
You know, that's with anything. Hair, clothes, you know. When I was young, it was bell bottoms. Now it's back.
It is. I just bought some bell bottoms.
See.
Mostly the guys are doing it these days.
That's what I see. If it's the women, they're usually
Yeah.
Do you have any personal opinions on the mullet hairstyle?
I don't like it. I just don't think it looks good.
Yeah.
What do you think about that length?
I like it.
You like that
length?
It
looks good. Yeah. Looks real good.
Yeah, it does.
Damn. Never would have thought. Hair tends to get poofy once mm-hmm. you start brushing it.
Now you'll have to keep getting a cut if you like it like this. You've got really nice hair for this cut.
Man made for a mullet.
A lot of people want haircuts than their hair wants.
I don't care that.
Say goodbye to your sideburn.
I want it long, I want it short. I can't figure out which I want, so I'm going for both. I'm going the distance, I'm scoring the touchdown, I'm going all the way. I'm hitting the fucking grand slam, baby. I'm taking your mom home, I'm taking your sisters. I'm gonna throw in your brother, cause he's only 11.
It's an old like thing. It's like, what's your name? Have I seen you before? What's your name, girl? May I walk you to your door? Come on, everybody. What's your name? Have I seen you before?
Our question is, see more crime by people with mullets or people without
mullets? Oh yeah, people with mullets are always the perfect. I don't. In the front, party in the back. Remember exactly. That?
It fits you. You're okay.
I'm all right.
See, even people with a cool Harley like the mullet.
Your mullet's very pretty. It's a pretty mullet. It's all gelled up and everything. Yeah. I think it could be a little shorter on the top, not so curly. It's all right in the back, but the top needs to be shorter, really. It's too stylish of a mullet.
I say rock the mullet, dude. Like this is just my style.
It's your style? Looks good.
You know, you got your own style. He shaves his head every day.
Nice.
I keep it down. I mean, everybody's got their own style, so I mean, you know, keep it real.
I said that last lady with the black hair had the Mississippi mud flap. True to the heart of the mud flap.
The reformer. The once that was and that which is not any longer the case.
I'm going to tell you what the definition, my definition of a redneck. It's a guy and a girl, they work hard all week long. Come Friday and Saturday night, they party their asses off. That's what a redneck is. We're gonna do a little song I wrote about them.
This is beautiful.
When it's almost 3 o'clock, waiting on the whistle to blow. You know I worked hard all week. I got to let it go.
And then that way, yeah, I'm a little bit nervous, and I understand that I'll feel slightly awkward at first. But give me a couple days, it'll be like nothing.
Shaking the mullet.
You know, so I think the mullet hairstyle is just going to be like any other I've had. I mean, I had dreadlocks, and man, I'd walk into supermarkets, and people were really giving me the bad vibe, the hairy eye. I was like, oh, man, sorry. That stash. Did you catch that stash next door? Just like anything, there's gonna be some negative energy out for the mullet haircut. It would be good to get a girl to make out with me with a mullet. For style's sake, for everyone's sake, for man's sake in general, for humanity's sake of compassion and a need to have people accept other people's differences. For the video's sake. Going south of the city, what a lot of people just generalize is the south side. There's a different accent down here than there is up north, slightly.
A little more of a twangy draw. That is typical here in Indiana.
Tear it up?
Yeah. Just the Patrick Swayze one. That's what I want.
Yes. This is... There's almost a little bit of a claw on this.
What's the claw?
The claw is the big coupon.
Yeah.
5-0. I want to get pulled over.
There it is. Bobby Jeans, man.
Bobby Jeans, about my haircut. About to get freaking money out. I mean, be nice. Door. Oh, my fucking thing is stuck.
So how'd you find my shop?
I looked in the phone book. You guys were the first person I called. And I was going A through B, and then mm-hmm. Bobby Jeans, Ducky Avenue. I was like, give me my call. And it sounded nice. And we called some other places, but just didn't seem as attractive as this one, so. That is totally the phone book.
Just a hillbilly shop.
Yeah, well, well, not really. I mean, I like the name. It's your name, so.
I like it, too.
I haven't been on Kentucky Avenue forever. Used to work up here. We called some other places, but. And, yeah, I don't want the big ones. Is not to so much slander and put them down as to show the beautiful, or not the beautiful, but the positive reasons why they have it. When I don't have anything to say, I say something outlandish and stupid.
As far as his documentary was going, you know, at the very get-go, was
no,
that you thought it was
that's
hilarious.
Your assumption of it.
It
is that's your assumption of it. That's your assumption of it. That's
your,
I'm not gonna get sentimental and cry me a fucking river because you have a mullet in that boat.
No!
Everybody
because,
else has to
okay,
make fun
come
of you.
On. Okay.
But I'm trying to make a documentary that is interesting and says maybe these people are not as asinine as most of the culture thinks.
I don't think they're asinine.
No, I think they're the artists, they're the creative rebels of the rural.
So why the fuck were you making fun of them earlier then?
Well, maybe my outlook has changed.
At first, I thought the mullet was hideous. I am now of a different mind. I'm not gonna say that if I wasn't doing this documentary, would I wear a mullet? I probably would not wear a mullet.
All right, so listen, there's this guy that I know. He had a mullet, but he's so creative and beautiful and wonderful. And then finally, like, some chick was like, hey, I gotta get rid of that, you know? And he did. I mean, he was like so creative.
Some chick.
So
he got rid of it for some chick, and you
some
think that's the way to go.
That's almost worse
pretty
than
much.
Making fun. Would I like a girl that had a mullet that was interested in me because I had a mullet? Totally. That's one night stand material, definitely.
Now, when you something. Approach these people, do you think they might be offended by your approach?
No, because I'm going to have a mullet.
He's not embracing shit.
Yes, he is. He's
definitely.
Tomorrow, he's gonna embrace the mullet.
Yeah, I'm embracing the mullet, man. I'm gonna incorporate it into my being.
I'm gonna be Josh, but Josh with a mullet, and we're gonna make it happen.
I'm going to be the mullet, and I don't mind. And I'm gonna try to keep it as long if I can work it into myself. I'm gonna keep it, man.
But I'm not in the slightest bit nervous of having a mullet. What my concern is, and where I find a little bit of butterflies and anxiousness is in the fact that I'm going to have to engage, you know, full-time mullets, people that have been doing it for years. That is their thing. That is their way they're doing their hairstyle, the way they're representing themselves, the way they, putting forth their image, you know. Each person I go up to, I'm going to have to make my own judgment and discernment on how I can handle these people. Mm-hmm. You know, hey, I'm doing a documentary on a certain type of hairstyle, and you fit the category.
Are you going to be 40-year-old out there? How are you going to dress? How are you going to be? Are you going to stick with, like, your haircut that you have now? Somebody has curly-ass hair?
Once you start brushing it.
Now you'll have to keep getting a cut if you like it like this. You've got really nice hair for this cut.
Man made for a mullet.
A lot of people want haircuts in their hair, won't.
Won't get that.
Say goodbye to your sideburn. Hello to the new one. You okay?
I'm alright.
I'm good.
I was just thinking of something. That one's gonna have a razor against it.
That would be a good idea.
Hold on, I just gotta wipe some. This is cracking me up. Oh. Alright, I'm better. Don't mind me laughing. I kind of have a laughing problem. Oh, it's great.
Curls defines it. So, you want to do the highlights?
Yeah. It'd be fun.
Is it tight?
What do
it's
I?
Gotta be tight on your head.
Yeah. I'm all good with it. It's all right.
We're doing this.
Yeah. It's been a hot day.
Not as hot as you two, but.
Would you like a magazine?
No, I'll be all right.
You sure?
I'm fine. I'm just going to mullet over. Must be the mullet.
Must be. It's kicking in.
Yeah. Relax, Shelby. Interested to see what the highlights are.
We're up with the times now.
I know. I'll rock the scene, man.
Yes, he did. It was like red, black, red,
awesome.
Black.
That looks so
nice.
Awesome.
Messy. Look.
He wants us to go back over it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, yeah. That's a solid haircut right there.
Yeah. Make me flex my muscles.
Going to NASCAR tomorrow, dude.
I don't know, man. I'm just in awe.
I got my curls still.
They best be getting a perm, because they can get these curls.
I got highlights.
I look straight out of like 89. I should have a Camaro or something. I should be flicking off cops, man. I should be running from cops.
I feel a little bit more tough. I feel like feeling good, like I should.
Preferably a mullet style. Do you have anybody in there that's done mullets before? Yes, and correct. Yeah, that's correct. Short on the front, long in the back.
Yeah.
Shelly,
can I help you?
Yeah, my name's Josh Mazanowski. Looking to get my hair cut, and I'm seeing if you got any beauticians that do the mullet hairstyle.
What does that look like?
That's where you have it short on top and long in the back.
Okay, just come in.
Just come. Okay, and you have someone who's done the mullet before?
Yeah, women wear it all the time.
Women wear it all the time.
They just wear it curled.
We
wear our curly.
You wear, okay. I just moved into town, and I kind of want to do a new style. And what do you think about the mullet? Would it be good for the city, you know? Do you think I'd fit into it a little? Maybe because I'm a guy, and maybe pick up some ladies kind of interested in getting a new look.
Yeah,
it'd
be cool.
Alright, this is Bobby Jean. Okay. Alright, is Angie there? She's off. I talked with her yesterday about coming in and getting my hair cut into a mullet. And I just wanted to kind of set up an appointment for tomorrow. Yeah, the mullet. And is this Bobby by chance? Bobby, she mentioned you and kind of, if she wasn't there, you know, if for some reason I couldn't do it, that you could do it. Have you done mullets before? Plint? Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, one of the things I wanted to know, should I bring in a picture of my look, or do you have, like, a kind of book that I can base the haircut off of? Okay, and then I can look at the other pictures as well, maybe get some ideas. Okay. Okay, well, I appreciate it so much, and I'm looking forward to it, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye-bye. Fucking battery's running out. Oh shit.
Cool. I think the mustache will help.
Well, you said I look...